Hi, I'm Sam Worthington.
I'm Zoe Saldaña, and we're gonna ask each other some important questions.
Super important.
So, why are you here?
Well, it all started.
How was the filming of Avatar, The Way of Water, different from the first film?
It was wetter, because we're trailblazing as always.
Yeah.
Put us in a tank and do scenes that we have enough trouble with on dry land. We're now doing them with no oxygen. How do you think your character is handling being a parent?
I feel like parenting is kind of like swimming on a pond like a duck. Everything on the surface seems super cool because you always have to be calm in front of your kids. But then underwater, it's like you are hustling. In what ways has your character changed between the first film and Avatar, The Way of Water?
Still reckless, still running headlong into danger for those that he loves. But in the first one, it says, you know, you got to find something worth fighting for. He definitely found it with you. Now he's found it more with his own family.
The Avatar family has grown. What was it like working with all the new actors?
Good. It's always good to invite people into our crazy world.
Cliff
couldn't get out of the water.
I feel like it was his way to connect with his ancestors, and he brought so much of his Maori
culture into
the Metkaina.
The first Avatar had such a huge impact worldwide. What effect has that film's legacy had on you?
It's allowed me to grow. It teaches me the people that I get to come back to and work with again. It's a gift that keeps on giving.
I can get through customs easier.
Yeah. Is there anything special you do before shooting to get into the mindset of your characters?
We just play.
That's all we do. I know what he used to do.
Kids, if you say fart on you.
Oh, you stopped doing that.
I did stop doing that. I matured.
Yes, you have.
I'm a dad now.
Now they just come out and we don't even notice. You used to watch Law and Order.
Yeah, that's my calming. What was your reaction to seeing the finished film for the first time? An impossible question.
I'm still reacting. It was everything I wanted it to be, and also what I had not even imagined it could be. What about for you?
Mighty.
Yes. And oh, I love that.
Sam Worthington, without a doubt, is your favorite actor.
Ooh, no, keep going.
It was a question I was making up.
This is our home.
I need you.